Joburg Cbd tends to be a war zone between the Somalians, Ethiopians and South African police officials after the police operations at Joburg Mall, the home of Somalians and Ethiopians. On Wednesday, the 7th of August 2019, police found a lot of fire ammunition and drugs, including other war ammunition. The Minister of Police said, "We will win this battle and we can't have co-governance with criminals." Now Vanvelach and Rahima Musa streets are closed.